inyong kanan. Ako si Eliza Flor Malinaw, gikan sa Davao City.
Bayong adaw mahi.
Very madiskarte na babae. Growing up, I started playing soccer at the age of 6. And then I used that skill to get a free scholarship in college.
Miss Davao City, Eliza Flor Molinao. She grew up in a farm, became a varsity scholar, and graduated with a BS psychology degree before she entered modeling and represented our country in Asia's Next Top Model. She is now an entrepreneur committed to educate farmers on sustainable agribusiness. Davao City, Eliza Flor Malinao.